So it's another day today here in Dubai, and we are heading right now to Blue Waters. This was sometime in July of this year, 2020. It was so nice today. This was about 6 p.m. Yeah, about to get sunset, and the skies are just so beautiful and lovely. Usually sunset here during summer is late compared to the winter, and sometimes it started to get sunset at around 7 o'clock p.m. so sometimes during 8 p.m. it's still light outside, as you can see. And this is the view of the Burj Khalifa. I just remember when I was still in the Philippines or in the tropical countries, usually the sunset there starts so early, like around 5 o'clock p.m. and it's already dark at 6 p.m. Anyway, this is now the way to Blue Waters, so it will take you around an hour or an hour and a half from the place where we are staying going here. So this is nearby Marina Bay, so it's a long way to go. Yeah. And there are a lot of beautiful and tallest buildings here, as you can see, and they're just so beautiful at night, especially if you see those lights and all the surroundings and all the buildings. That's just so amazing to see. And so many hotels here, restaurants, malls. This is actually the Marina Mall. Train stations and train buses, many vehicles, and it's a very busy street and place. So usually in the evening many people go here. This is in Blue Waters now, so we're going inside. This place is where you can see the biggest Ferris Wheel in the world. So I guess this is still under construction and it's not yet open. But when it's already open to the public, you can really see the entire Dubai. And it's so huge, and it's just so amazing. And I'm dying inside the Ferris Wheel. Anyway, this is still the entrance. Located in the parking area, so inside or under the building, there is a parking area. Usually the parking area here is under Dubai, so it's a new important amusement park. So that's where you just park there and can take a walk inside the place. This place is just perfect to chill out, have some fun, and just to relax for a while after a long day. So right now I'm inside the Blue Waters, and the view inside, it's just so amazing to see those blue lights. It's like a torch, and it's so nice. Look at how they constructed this one, you know, the design, the interiors, and everything is just so beautiful. It's just so nice, and look at that. The blue colors, the neon blues, were so attractive, especially if you are in this area. So you just can see at the back here of this area, maybe at the back of the area of the place rather, you can see the biggest Ferris wheel, and this is by the sea. And there are lots of restaurants coffins. And explore around the city, and it's just so beautiful to see at night, especially those lights in the buildings and all the nature around. So this is now the view of the Ferris wheel. So they constructed it last 2018, I guess, and this is now this sea. And so many people tonight, they enjoy riding the yacht, and some ride also in the boat, and that's the marina buildings there, and so beautiful. So one of the main attractions here are those buildings, as you can see at night, and you can also enjoy some entertainments here, such as inside the bar or the restaurants, and just there is also some sports and some games, and it's like everything is here. Or you simply just sit there and enjoy your cup of coffee. So this is the second level of the place. So there are also lots of shops here with meals, so you can go shopping or some sort of items to give away. At the second floor of this so amazing, it's just so beautiful. It's a perfect location for any fishery. It's nice to sit back and relax. This is also, you can also see the best of me in the morning. Is amazing. You can ride a boat, or you can just simply hang out here. Dubai is really rich in all of the tourist spots, and everything is just so beautiful in here, and they're just really fabulous and elegant when it comes to the design and infrastructures, and they are always level up. So we're going down now, and it's a very clean, neat and spacious, and it's a very relaxing place, and you can take your photos here for souvenir and just simply enjoy the place. That's it, and hope you have a great time.